When MasterCard learned that American workers weren't taking all their vacation days, they decided to do something about it, and an integrated promotional campaign to get Americans to pledge to take one more day was born. MasterCard's first step? A film with some key influencers.
We've heard that over 400 million vacation days go unused every year.
Really? That's the stupidest thing I ever heard.
That makes me mad.
They're paid vacation days.
That's messed up. We're sure you have your excuses, but our reasons for wanting to travel are better.
Word.
If you guys agree to travel more, we'll all do better in school.
There have been studies.
We'll have a better understanding of other cultures.
I will learn to parler français.
Oui, oui.
I want to see the sun. I want to see the mountains.
New York, France.
I want to see the forest.
New Jersey.
I need vitamin D.
Vacation.
We're not asking for much.
We just want one more day.
One more day.
One more day.
Just a day.
Pledge to take one more day of vacation and make the most of it with MasterCard.
Because one more day is priceless.
Then MasterCard started a conversation about what to do with one more day. Our social media channels were full of artful vacation inspiration. And an advertorial and infographic explained the personal and economic impact of all those wasted days. The results? So far, more than 500,000 people have taken the pledge. We got loads of press. And travel spend on MasterCard grew 6.6%, 5.2% more than the rest of the category. More importantly, people started taking one more day. Seems MasterCard and its young friends had successfully communicated that one more day really is priceless.